Okay, so it's back again. Hi. Yeah, you know the drill. As per usual, I just came back from work. And if it seems like it's bright outside, it's because in St. Petersburg, it's bright nights. So it's actually 10 p.m., but it's very bright there. There's a little fact for you about St. Petersburg. We have white nights in summer. Anyways, enough talking. As per usual, I've missed you so much that I'm just so talkative again. Go. My eyes. And people say Stray Kids make noise music with the piano. What are we doing? Wait, it's like... Is it like POV? your name? As if I don't already have a healthy parasocial relationship with them. Stop! I love to see me from your point of view. I wanna love. I'm sorry. Stop it! Oh my god, our boyfriend material. Sunmin, tell me Sunmin and Ayeon are not the ultimate boyfriend material. Felix? Yay! I hear! That transition could be a little bit better, but it was too cool. Like a little bit, but, you know what I mean? Stop it! I cannot! No! I hate them! I wanna die while watching! Oh my god, that's too close! He's the ultimate boyfriend. Like, tell me he's not. Tell me he's not. He's your college boyfriend, POV. Wow, that smile Chungil did while he made me blush. No, I. This video makes me like do that all the time. Like I wanna do. They really did. POV, I'm your boyfriend. Music video. Forehead kiss? I mean, I don't want to brag, but Han Ji-sung gave me forehead kisses. Oh my god, look at his eyes! He has stars in his eyes. What the fuck? The whole galaxy? Loki making me blush, what the fuck, man? No, I cannot stop. He's been staring for like... I don't even think I heard the song. The whole time I was just blushing, bitch, what the fuck? I loved it. The music video made me fucking blush and that's embarrassing. Somehow, I truly am so mesmerized by that. And that's why those eight men, Stray Kids, have me wrapped around their finger. Because how the fuck are we going from songs like God's Made You, Thunderous, Mirror, to Your Eyes, and I love every second of it. How? Every time they release an album, I'm like, there must be at least one song that I don't like. Never happens. I told them before, there's crack in their songs. As usual, I'm very excited about their Japanese comebacks because I think their Japanese comebacks are really, really different from the Korean ones. And I love them. I cannot wait for the whole album. Because let me tell you this. The amount of excitement I have for Circus, I just know it's going to be my song. We're going to have another national anthem in our Gatit's nation city. Because Circus, it even sounds like it should be our anthem, you know what I mean? Because Stay are the clowns. And Chan said that himself. He said that clowns are there to make people happy. So Stays are clowns. And I believe everything Chan says. The music video. Yeah, you know, the music video is cute. But also, like, the only thing I can think about is how they probably were laughing while making that music video. They probably were laughing, they probably were camera shy, they probably were, like, a little bit embarrassed. It's unusual, it's weird. You know, it's weird for a person just to speak to a camera. But imagine kissing the camera pretending that it's someone's forehead. Imagine that. I would be like, it just makes my skin crawl. Yeah, anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. Have a nice day, night, evening. Yeah. And yeah, I will see you probably someday. I don't know. I'm not making any promises anymore. I just know my uploading schedule is not it. Yeah, bye!